1966 may have been a great year for English football fans, but it was also a pretty great year in the history of ping. Carsten Solheim came up with the first ever Anser putter. Now it's absolutely iconic, the design, everything about it. This is the new take on it. Brad, tell us a little bit more about it.
Yeah, as you mentioned, the Anser originally was designed in 1966 and has really became an iconic model, not only for ping, but for the industry in general. It's probably one of the most copied products in the history of golf. And at Ping, we're not necessarily bitter about that. We wanted, with this Anser series, to go back to the drawing board and create the kind of the finest, highest quality, largest breadth Anser series that are available for golfers, so that any golfer who wants an Anser type of putter doesn't have to look any further than Ping. And so we've created seven new models of various hosel types, balance styles, so that we can literally fit an Anser for every golfer. Not only do we have all the different fitting options, but we put a lot of care and detail into the designs. A lot of design details in the model proportions, top rail thicknesses, the machine details. It's obviously a forged blank with 100% milled construction. It feels outstanding. When people set it down, the reaction we're looking for is wow. And we're kind of getting that with the tour players that have been using it. It's been going in the bags to nearly all of our staff. Without little to no resistance at all. They're really excited to get the products, and at the end of the day, we're trying to help people putt better, and these models have gained the attention and the admiration of so many different people because of, not by accident, there's something about that Anser putter that just works well, and I think everybody who's played golf has probably used one at least at one time in their career.